another band coming up for you now. You might have seen them play around town. The band's called Turtlefoot, and basically it was hatched about 7 years ago. It's an offshoot of several local bands. Larry...
would be happy if 500 showed up, and according to what they've been counting coming through the gates already, we've exceeded the 500.
Our philanthropy in the shrine is to take care of crippled and burned children and cleft palate. We have 22 hospitals nationwide that we take the children to, get them evaluated, get them their medical treatment, and we do all the parades, Christmas parades, Mardi Gras parades, and occasionally we have to fix our equipment. And this event today is to fix and repair our parade equipment that hadn't had much attention over the last many years. That was what country music originally started out being. And it's just went off in its own direction, and it draws a unique crowd of people.
What happened?
Nothing.
Just making all the sound.